now halfway to Pangong Lake. So we stop at the Changla now. Beautiful mountain here. Thank you. today here in Pangong Lake, and almost now we are going to finish our trip. Now today we came all the way to Pangong Lake. I hope you all had a good time.
We had a good time.
And we would like to thank Ashanla Samdup. It was very wonderful trip, wonderful pilgrimage, and very well planned. And of course, going to Fujian Dong was one of the best trips we all had, because we are all mother and a practitioner, and more than holiday, I think this is pilgrimage for us. At the same time, we enjoyed a lot in this trip, all the time laughing, talking. Hope everybody enjoyed. I don't know, but myself, I enjoyed a lot.
Playing, of course.
Playing, of course.
And sleeping in the car.
Eat a lot of those.
Getting fat.
Getting fat. So, anyways, whoever wish to travel again to Ladakh, we actually spent some time in Alchi, one of the most beautiful place. I think we spent longest stay in Alchi itself, and around there also a lot of monastery to see, a lot of histories are there. And we stayed at Alchi's Samdoming Hotel. Perfect service, food, perfect. Everything was very good. I really enjoyed. And I hope that whoever wish to travel again, come again, then maybe you can Alchi Samdoming and stay with Alhamdulillah.
Yes.
And make a trip here again, because sometimes when you travel, it is very important to feel homely. I think we all felt very homely.